Well, this is it, folks. I'm psyched, you're psyched, we're all psyched. But enough talk. It's time for the final recap. Twilight's Kingdom.
It isn't that I'm ungrateful for all the things that I've earned. For all the journeys I have taken, all the lessons that I have learned. But I wonder where I'm going now, what my role is. This crown, I'm a princess, this is true. But it's still unclear to me just what I am meant to do. I wanna have a purpose, wanna do all that I can. I wanna make a contribution, I want to be a part of.
Shine a chance to soar. Soon will come the day it turns around.
has something special that makes us different, that makes us rare. We have a light that shines within us that we were always meant to share. And when we come together, combine the light that shines within, there is nothing we can't do. There is no battle we can't win. When we come together, there'll be a star to guide the way. It's inside us every day. See it now.
You got the touch. You got the power.
Holy cow, that was the best season finale ever. Sure, I enjoyed a Canterlot wedding, but this tops the season 2 finale. The hype was worth the wait. This finale kept me on my seat to the very end. As for Tirik, he did more than live up to his Generation 1 counterpart. He exceeded that counterpart. Sure, he had no minions with him except for a face heel turn Discord, yet he still managed to prove how powerful a villain he was. Even betraying Discord really topped how much of a monster he was. And even the scene where T-Rex betrayed all of Twilight's friends for the Alicorn magic was the highlight of his character. Overall, it will be hard to top the season 4 finale. I doubt it'll be topped at all, considering how many kitchen sinks Megan McCarthy's doing us. But this is one My Little Pony episode that will have the fans returning for more. Twilight's Kingdom, I salute you. Well, Discord, I hope you've learned your lesson. Never trust a monster like T-Rex.
Well, of course, silly. Besides, that's the last time I'd take an offer from a billy goat like him.
Oh, speaking of which, I have a dare for you Gmod Bronies. I'm hoping that one of you can create a Gmod variation of T-Rex. It doesn't matter the size, but I recommend using a powerful form of T-Rex just to make him look intimidating. Now that we got that out of the way, here's a sneak peek of my new series, Gmod Smash. That's it, folks. I've got nothing left to say, except see you in season 5. Stay rainbow, my friends.